I wonder if I stopped you, man, when you were driving by me there, you were looking close to the back of that semi. About one car between you and the back of this trailer. We're about one car with 110 miles an hour, so we're going 60 or 70 miles an hour. We're about 6 or 7 cars. Oh, you guys did? You got stopped by a trooper? We don't have any SUVs. It was a county guy. Was it like a black SUV?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. He saw you guys following too closely? Ticket or warning if you just got stopped. Just make sure you give yourself plenty of room, okay? So like I said, it's all about how fast you're going, okay? So if you're going 10 miles an hour, you only need one car. And if you're going, so the speed limit here is 7. If you're going 7 miles an hour, you need 7 car miles. Yeah. That's the easy way to explain it. Yeah. It's really easy to get into the B&B man that says 227. All right. All right, well, hey, peace out, Central.
Thank you, sir.